ladies and gentlemen, this time please welcome the next era of wrestling world heavyweight champion, the Nightmare, Ted Allen. You know, people, I drove a long way to come down here today. I left from Atlanta, Georgia this morning about 11 o'clock. Arrived here, ready to wrestle, got my championship belt, and the guy that I'm supposed to wrestle, from what I understand, couldn't find this little town. And I'm not surprised he couldn't find this little town, because I had a hard time finding it myself. But we got such a great thing going on here tonight. I made it. I did what I was supposed to do. I've done what I've paid to do contractually. And so I guess I get a night off, I guess, because my guy is not here. So I live another day as the heavyweight champion.
Well, Mr. Allen, I really hate to spoil your night for you, but we didn't get you to come all the way from Atlanta, Georgia, and you don't represent this company as the World Heavyweight Champion for no reason. If you need an opponent, I can go to the back and find you one.
My guy didn't show up. I'm through. Give me my money. I gotta go.
I think you need to hang out here for just a minute. Let me see if I can go find somebody that'll be willing to wrestle you tonight. Just so you know, I was able to find you somebody in the back. No. And I'd like to introduce him to everybody. His name is Kyle Matthews.
I was in the back, and I heard there was a big fat chicken out here. Defend his belt tonight. So I'm here and you're here. So I think I'm gonna beat you for your title. Unless you're gonna be a chicken and just run away.
Where did you come from? Chicken.
Where are you from? What qualifies you as being a championship material? Little man? You said you had nothing to do tonight, Mr. Allen. He said he's got nothing to do tonight. So I think you two need to get it off for your World Heavyweight Championship. Unless, of course, you're scared of him.
Give him a shot! Give him a title shot!
So what do you say, Mr. Allen? Are you going to defend your title against Mr. Matthews tonight?
Yes.
Okay.
This is not what I'm supposed to be doing, but I will honor my agreement and defend my title, but not against him. This guy'll sit down, maybe the people will listen to what we're doing up here.
Thank you.
Mayor Ted Allen has agreed to defend his World Heavyweight Championship against Kyle Matthews. That'll be later on this evening in a main event.
I gotta go out here and run a couple of miles before my match and warm up.
Your first match of the evening is going to be a mini battle royal. Coming to the ring, weighing 185 pounds from New Orleans, Louisiana, the Crippler. Your next participant, weighing 160 pounds from New Orleans, Louisiana, Nightmare. The next participant, weighing 215 pounds from the gates of hell, Minion.
Hey, take it up.
The next participant, weighing 160 pounds from Gulfport, Mississippi, Death Wish. And the final participant, standing at 7'2", weighing 450 pounds, from Death Valley, Lord Humongous. Your referees for this match, Dusty Payne and Chris Murray. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the nightmare has been eliminated. Crippler has been eliminated. Death Wish has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, Minion has been eliminated. Your winner, Lord Humongous. Coming to the ring at this time, weighing a total combined weight of 420 pounds, they are the 30 South Tag Team Champions from the excellent city of Charleston, South Carolina, the team of Damian LeVay and Chris Black, the Sons of Old School. And their opponents, coming to the ring first, weighing 260 pounds from Dr. Johnson's boarding school for boys, Crazy Cody Krueger. Tag team partner, weighing 200 pounds from Amarillo, Texas, Cowboy Billy Wayne. Yeah. Your referee for this contest, Dusty Hayne. Before we get this started, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for buying a ticket to the gun show, baby.
Yeah. Oh! Murphy. Coming to the ring first, weighing 182 pounds from Lafayette, Louisiana, Jason Steele. And his tag team partner, weighing 287 pounds from parts unknown, being escorted with chuckles tonight, is Doink the Clown.
Which one? They're all stupid. Let me ask y'all something. Who'd y'all come here to see tonight?
Let me tell you a little story. Well, sometimes when you get the front row seat tonight, didn't you? And Chrome don't. Pay attention when I'm talking to you, okay? Because I know you can't hear that good. How many people come here to see Exotic Dave in the street? Well, I've got good news and I've got bad news. The good news is Adrian Street is here, but the bad news is he's leaving in an ambulance. How many Indians we got in the house tonight? None. I think we established that last week, right? You know, and I'm not going to go there tonight. Our main reason here, is that, are you a special person? Are you like a little speck, like a dwarf? Are you a minion or a dwarf? Are you a big Rainbow Warrior fan? How many of y'all people come here to see Rainbow Warrior tonight? Well, when I get finished smacking little Rainbow Warrior around, I'll make this come out there and kick your little dwarf butt around. Now, if you're ready, let's do the dang thing.
And their opponents, coming to the ring first, weighing 238 and one quarter pounds from somewhere under the rainbow, the Rainbow Warrior.
Let me tell you something. Baby, this is beautiful. This is what this is. Hey, y'all know what that is? Yeah, it is. That's Tweedledee and Tweedledoink. And that right there in the blue is a sissy. I brought a man here. I brought a man here from way across the water. He's wrestled in just about every country in the world and held more titles in more countries than any wrestler ever in the history of pro wrestling. And tonight, we got an award for him, a Legends Award. But I'm going to let Joe call him out.
Rainbow's tag team partner, weighing 207 pounds from the Royal Forest of Dayton, England, being led to the ring tonight by Miss Linda, the exotic Adrian Street.
For some people that need it, but on behalf of us, we'd like to present you with a Legends of Pro Wrestling Award to Adrian and Miss Linda. That's right. Hey, boy. Hey, I usually. I usually try to not say anything too bad. This ain't bad. After this match is over with, you two are going to know what it's like to have your ass whooped by a legend.
You're lucky to be in the ring with me, Adrian Street.
Yeah?
Adrian, after this match, I made you stick that award, and I made you stick it where the sun don't shine. Let me ask you more on something. How many people came here to see the Rainbow Warrior, Miss Linda, and a Johnny Gage in the street? Okay. How many people came here to see the true legend and Chuckles and Jason Steele?
I got three fans.
That goes to show you what kind of morons you're
people really are.
Ref, you check that man, both of them.
Wait. No hair pulling, okay?
That's right. I'm Mike.
No hair pulling. No hair pulling on Adrian.
Yeah. Oh.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Back him up, Russ. Ref, you watch him, man.
I didn't see that.
Oh!
He might want student Macintosh.
I can look a horror to a sorry human. I can do just fine, baby.
Coming to the ring, weighing 165 pounds from Mobile, Alabama, Too Quick. Coming to the ring, weighing 170 pounds from anywhere but Fairford, Alabama, General Payne.
Escobar season has returned.
Weighing 280 pounds from McIntosh, Alabama, Shane Misery.
Get it, get it. Come on, back up! Oh!
The winner of the match, Shane Misery. Next match is your main event of the evening. Your referee will be Chris Murphy. This contest is for the Next Era Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship. Coming to the ring first, weighing 180 pounds from Hollywood, California, the challenger, Kyle Matthews. Coming to the ring, weighing 230 pounds from Atlanta, Georgia, he is the Next Era Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, the Nightmare, Ted Allen.
Come on! Thank you. Yeah.
He comes out of here and he puts the belt up against anybody. Anybody. Whether he knows them or whether he doesn't know them. And wins every match fair and square, just like I did. Never had to cheat in my entire life to be successful. Never had to. Cheater. Now, I had a couple of wives who were cheaters, but I was not a cheater. Never cheated in school. Never laid out of class. Did not. Valedictorian in high school. That's right. And I got no use for you, Kyle Matthews. If I see you somewhere in Florida, Tennessee, Georgia, it doesn't matter where, if I've got this belt, it's going to say United States Champion right across your mouth. That's what I'm going to do with this belt, is smack you right across the mouth with it.
Hey, Mr. Nightmare, I think everybody in this building saw you cheat. Everybody here knows I had you beat, and the only way you can win by putting your feet on the ropes. So I say, I'm still here, you're still here, get back in the swing right now. You guys want to see it?
What'd you do with that chain, Kyle Matthews, that you were using all through the match? He's the one that picked it up off the mat. I was sitting there watching. You didn't even see it, did you, referee?
Hey, stop talking.
Let's go. Yeah, whatever.
Hey, there's a little song that I like to sing for guys that chicken out. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey hey hey, goodbye. All right, you know what? If you're not gonna come back in here, I'll just come after you.